Hey everybody, Bart Simpson Fairy Thousand here, and welcome back to Draw with Bart Simpson, and today we're about to draw Otis with the mask from Sun the Mask. That's right, well, it's time to draw a cartoon dog, so let's get to it! I know I've seen the Looney Tunes style, which is incredible, but we're gonna do my style. So, let's get started. Draw a circle. And the other side. And now for the bottom. Let me fix that. Perfect. Now we'll draw the ears. And one on top. Like for the left. And now to the other side. This dog is a Jack Russell Terrier. Yeah. Okay. Perfect for the ears. And now we'll draw the eyes. There you go. That's on the left. And now let's go for the right. Okay, very good. Now we'll draw the nose, which is a dog nose. Alright, very good. And I recommend that using a crayon to draw green, or if you use a pencil before coloring, well, that's okay. And one on top, and the other on top, which is both sides. Yeah, he's actually wearing the mask, if you could tell. Like, there's green around him. And the mischief is coming. Very good. Let's draw this smile. Oh, let me fix that a little. That's better. Now I'll draw the teeth. I draw the line. And now it's time to draw to the bottom. Top to bottom. This smile is neat that way. It's way easier for that. Very good. Now it's time to draw these eyes. Well, it's like being cool. Very smokin'. Yeah, that's the mask line. Yeah. Now it's time to draw pupils. There we go. Well, let me color a little bit. Alright, that's better. And now it's time to draw the collar, which is spike collar. Very good. And now, draw one on the left side. And then draw the other side. There you go. Color it black. And we'll add some, do some white circles on here. There we go. Now it's time for the body. And now it's time to draw the feet. And draw lines for details. And now it's time for the other side. There we go. And now it's time for arms and hands, Well, because of the mask. And now for the other side. All right, very good. Now it's time for the coloring. Color these green, which is for the mask. And now inside the ears, they're pink. And there you go. Now that's how you draw Otis with the mask. There's this one cartoon that convinced me to draw him like this. And just like that. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked this video, please subscribe to the channel. If you want to see more videos, click the notification bell. So, bye everybody. Have a smoke-tastic day.